Sure, we could talk about the many nominations that Green Book has received, including that for Best Picture. We could talk about all the other great shows that she's been in, Mad Men, Bloodline, Freaks and Geeks. But what really matters, Linda Cardellini, is do you have the nerve to wear the thing you've picked out to perhaps wear at the Oscars?
I might.
Are you nervous about it?
No, I'm excited. We just started sort of looking at things.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm going to the Oscars, it's a big deal.
Speaking of which, you've gone to these other events. We have your season looks, apparently. We spare no expense. There we go.
Oh, my goodness.
That's a good one.
You are a dream in that. Wow.
That's a very good one.
Very.
I got a good partner.
Gorgeous. Right.
Look at those guys.
Yeah.
Has this been fun, all of these things leading up to Oscars?
Absolutely. You know, you make a lot of movies, and, you know, very few of them actually make it as far as this one has. And it's just a celebration. Every time we get to be together, we all like each other very much. And it's fun to go out there and celebrate something doing well.
And it's a question I often ask. As you were making it, did you have a sense, gee, there's an alchemy here, there's something about this that distinguishes it from other things?
I think I figured it was pretty special. The script was really special. And then, you know, Viggo and Mahershala, it doesn't get better than the two of those guys. They're just one of, you know, some of the greatest actors alive or ever.
Right.
And the script really worked. And Pete Farrelly has a certain magic about him where he can bring the humanity and the humor. And I was really excited about him directing it.
Because he's known, really, obviously, for these outrageous comedies.
Right.
And then this thought, who knew he could bring all this warmth to it? But the performances are warm, too. Linda plays Viggo's wife, and this is a great scene. Viggo is going on the road and leaving the family behind. Watch this.
I want you to write me a letter. Every chance you get.
I can't write letters.
Yes, you can.
I can't
Take
write.
Take you 5 minutes, promise.
It's embarrassing. It ain't gonna be no good.
It's a lot cheaper than calling long distance, Tony. Promise me you're gonna write.
I promise. Yeah. Put this in a bank today. It's half my pay.
Oh, here. There's a couple of sandwiches for you and Dr. Shirley.
Thanks.
Be careful.
I will.
I love you.
I love you too, baby.
You better be home for Christmas, or don't come home.
You know, it just plays so natural and so real, obviously based on a true story. You've got some of the letters.
Yes. I was given some of the letters that they wrote to each other, and this is one I especially like.
Is this going from Viggo, or?
This is
the character.
Viggo writing me letters.
No, it's
Tony. Viggo's character. This is one of the real letters that he wrote to Dolores.
Wow.
And when I was studying for the part, I got the letters, and I got some of her real jewelry, and I got to talk to, you know, her family, and it's really, you know, beautiful. There's one part in here where he says, I hope you received the check, you know, because they were really, you know, pressed for money.
Sure.
That's why I took the job, and he left her for the first time. And I'll try to call you on the phone next week, which was expensive. I could use his credit card number, which he was going to allow him to do, but I don't want to take advantage. He treats me very good. I don't even feel like a job. I feel like I'm on vacation and getting paid for it. Miss all of you. I miss you and the kids very much. I think of you every minute of the day. That's all for now. Kiss the kids for me. Say something nice to Nikki for me. I love you very much,
Aww.
Tony.
Oh.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
And it's Valentine's Day,
goofy.
So it's,
That was a very, that really, oh my gosh, that is really something. Jessica referenced this before, and some people call it the celebrity mule train. Other people think it's icing on the cake. You said how it's nice to see each other again and again.
Yeah.
But there are so many of them.
There are a lot.
He's going out every night.
I didn't realize that.
We're aware of.
Yeah.
But I think, and I've always thought this, the Oscars is at a different tier.
It's just a celebration. I don't feel like there is actually can be a winner. It's art. So it's by that point, I think all of the movies, all of the talent, it's something that's, everybody's doing excellent work, and to be part of those experiences is amazing. I did it, you know, years ago with Brokeback Mountain.
Sure.
And I feel like it's grown since then,
It certainly has. KTLA is all over Oscar Sunday, February 24th. Green Book still playing in theaters, available for streaming soon on various platforms. Streaming drops on February the 19th. Blu-ray, DVD, video demand after the Oscars on March the 5th. Good luck. We'll see you on that Oscar.
Thank you. Happy Valentine's Day.
Congratulations, Linda.
Thank you.